in the keeping of the evening, it is mandatory, it's essential, and it's requested that you laugh a lot, that you keep enjoying each other's company and the food, and that you explore new people that perhaps you haven't met. Because we all know, don't we, that the best things in life aren't things, right? We know that. And that's what this evening was about for me, was to be able to provide a time for people that mean the most to me, and an evening of flourishing, because it's not just about talking, it's about doing. And I really want to go from thinking to doing more in our life. I absolutely know that we need to experience to shift. Does that make sense? We need to experience to shift ourselves. And quite often we're stuck in ruts, or we're doing things that we do all the time, the same way, the same time, every day. And those routines are awesome, but I wanted to do something different. I didn't want to just tell you about my book, I wanted you to feel it. So did you?